In the beginning, there was darkness. Only her, myself, and the void. I was in there with nothing. She dreamt of light, of life, of humanity. We disagreed. And yet, in the world, we were gods. Joseph of Earth, Lagan of the Sea, Rae of the Endless Sighs, and Herods of the Frozen Tundra. But fate stole it.
These keepers will accept my aid. They would be fools to deny my power.
He wishes to destroy us and steal Aterra's legacy.
When you arrived, they were like,
are you
gonna
come? Let me watch you fight.
Smoke. So much destruction. And for what? Where'd you learn to fight? Quick, before it reaches town. Well done. We're almost there. I'll see you ahead.
Sounds like a grievance now.
Speaking of, I must head there now.
Ah, you. Let me get a good look at you. Yes, you must be there. I, Galila of... Wait, what? Oh, you must be familiar with the science of fortune telling as well. Then you will not be surprised when I formally invite you to join the Circle of Fortune.
Grail was just telling me of your battle. I am Lena. Do this, and our alliance is secure. We'll lend our aid to Heer Borea's army.
Thank you. Thank you. Not here. It isn't safe. We'll reconvene outside. That should hold. So would you more at late? Well, tell you what. Let's get out of here first, and then I'll explain more. These beast orcs are hardly worth it if you don't know why Orion is after us. I'm sure you have questions, but let me first check and make sure the epoch's safe.
Mm-hmm. Itera's blessing.
Prayers be with you.
And who are you?
I should inform you that I'll be leaving for Majelka as soon as I am able. If fate brings you there as well, you can find me at the observatory.
Everything okay?
Stay safe. Stay alive.